up to $343 million for tomorrow's drawing.
Graffiti spray painted on several new homes in Seattle affect the other crimes neighbors tell us they're seeing.
But the puck is getting closer to dropping here in Seattle next.
Did you get it? It better not be on my floor.
Ticket drive could begin to bring an NHL team to our city.
You didn't get it.
Cairo 7 Pinpoint Weather with meteorologist Nick Allard. The Cairo 7 Real-Time Traffic Team with Rachel Calderon and Tracy Taylor. Updated live and always less than 10 minutes away. Cairo 7 News, live weekdays 4:30 to 7 a.m.
Enjoy.